Week 10 high school football out in Elk Grove. We're at Cosumnes Oaks High School senior night for Franklin High School. However, the invading Sheldon Huskies do not want to cooperate much with this festivity as they come in with an 8-1 overall record, and they've got the pill deep in the red zone, handed to who else? Mr. Touchdown, Terrell Smith, gets stacked up and bounces, then shakes two defenders right there and easily crosses the goal line.
There's the handoff, there's the pitch, I should say, again with Terrell, inside outside, and then gets hit by a host of Franklin Wildcats, and we have a fumble.
Here's the pitch out to the right side, picked off by Gabriel Brown as he knifes in front of the receiver and absolutely waltzes into the end zone for a pick six.
Now we have another attempt by Hayden playing his first game, and guess what? Dylan Juneal picks it off and races off on his way to a 60-yard interception return, and another Husky score.
Talk about defense in all capital letters. Franklin punt blocked. Elijah Pierce smothers it. Here's Terrell Smith. You just saw him score on offense. Now he's going to pick it up and take it home on defense for the Sheldon Huskies.
He makes it look easy. Terrell having a huge year. Over 20 touchdowns scored. And now we have Salinas handing it off to, once again, Terrell Smith. Watch him use his blockers. Use the running lane, cut against the grain, break tackles, and scores one more time.
The Sheldon Huskies have a big night, a 49-zip shutout victory to put a cap on their superlative season, finishing 9-1 as Delta League champions. For Jim Domino, I'm Will James, Hometown Sports.